One second. I'll grab my sunglasses. going so fast.
Huh?
Probably because he's got $1,000 worth of tires and rims on there that aren't fucking his, so he doesn't give a fuck. take us that long to get to those things.
Thank you.
Charlie.
Holy shit.
Thank you.
also, do you know where we're going?
You can go wherever you want.
We can lead. We can lead if you want.
I got the map. So.
Oh.
I mean, it's one trail here for a while, so we'll stop when we get to the split and pull the maps up.
What?
He stopped at the back of the puddle.
Is he stuck?
that's go that way. There's really only one trail after that. So.
Goes up there.
Yeah, it'll take you up the ridge if you just follow that. Day before, so not really
one bull.
Dude, we saw one bull.
Got it with a bull.
Well, we saw a couple of real little bulls, but only one that was worth shooting, I guess. But some cow moose. But yeah, it's pretty dead back there, the way farther back. So I don't know. We didn't see a lot of other people back there, so.
Thanks, guys.
Yep. Good luck to you.
See ya.
Peter drives with the left fucking tire in the middle, so I'm getting beat up by shit. She doesn't get touched by a thing.
I'm just trying to keep the scratches consistent.
We're gonna stretch for a minute. He's gonna change his camera better.
Don't let it fucking eat up all the ruts.
that lake. Don't think it's that far away, but that fucker's ways away.
Oh yeah, it's a ways away. That's why I said we're not getting more. It's like, oh, just gotta get around that lake. Yeah, it's still a ways out.
That fucking deep.
It shouldn't matter. You shouldn't have gone that
fast. I wasn't going that fast.
Fast enough to fucking splash it all up the front and fucking run it all down the inside. There's electronics in here. You want to drive a beater like that? Go get the fucking thing with Orin.
You dragged it. God damn it.
Don't need to slow down that much, but. miles out when we stopped.
Oh, was it?
Yeah. Because I measured that on that ton before we left. I mean, I put the path in it for 17 miles.
That's that big drop. What?
A lot of water along the way.
Yeah. That little hill back there is where we got stuck with this truck.
Oh, that's where we kind of went up on the side,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah. Thank you. It's hard ball underneath. Meaning it's packed, it's not muddy.
Go right there, two-wheel drive, no problem.
Thank you.
real quick too.
I'm loaded. What the hell?